You're going to block your opposite hip up against a door frame or the rig in this case. You're going to squeeze your glute and irradiate tension through your leg and pack air into your lower abdomen. We're going to be bringing up the training leg up towards your chest as far as you can cleanly, out towards the side, trying to maintain the same height of the knee. Then we're going to be rotating it in and then squeezing the glute to bring it through extension. Bring the leg back towards midline and reverse the direction. So you're going to go into extension first, rotate out, bring the leg up and around, trying to maintain control and contact with your opposite hip up against the rig